Let me explain the propinquity effect. The propinquity effect is a concept proposed by psychologists Leon Festinger, Stanley Schachter, and Kurt Back, which highlights the fact that the more frequently we interact with specific individuals, the more likely we are to form friendships and romantic relationships with them. The hypothesis was based on a study conducted by researchers in 1950 in the Westgate student apartments on the campus of MIT, Massachusetts, USA.